I got this old Singer 176-33. That's a fur sewing machine, heavy duty. I bought it at an auction online, sight unseen. When I went to get the machine, it was completely froze up. It wouldn't move a bit. It came with this old table, and since I've already bought it, I thought I would see if I could save on it some. So I had to do a few things, and that's what this video is about.
Thank you. Thank you.